card is freely selected. It can be marked in any way.
You get to hold on to the deck.
Can I shuffle?
Yeah, you can shuffle too.
The deck can immediately be shuffled by anyone. You can borrow any wallet, and the card appears inside of it.
Keep holding on to that deck with one hand, all right?
Yep.
With the other hand, grab your wallet.
Dude, did you see anything?
No, I was the only one who touched it.
Screw that. How the hell did you get in my pocket, dude?
The card can appear inside any randomly selected spectator's wallet. No Stooges, no palming, no magnets, no trick cards, no pulls, no special wallets that can be repeated instantly, over and over again, with any other deck and any other wallet.
I don't have a clue, dude. How did you do that? It was in my...